In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use this to protect yourself from a much larger and more powerful assailant. Let's get started. Stop a person in his track. Those particular areas are eyes, throat, groin, pocket, and attack him before he knows it. Again,